What TV Christmas special should I review today? Oh! Hello, guys! I didn't see you there. I'm getting bored. What Christmas special should I review? Oh! Hey, guys! I know what I'm going to do today! I am going to be reviewing this Christmas special right now. So, cue the intro. The star from above our tree, and don't it look lovely? The lights and the tinsel sparkling for you. I got the Christmas feeling. I take it everywhere I go and make nothing grow. So warm by the fireplace we glow, all cozy and happy. Hey guys, it's Evan the Disney Reviewer, Charles and 20 here, and today, guess what guys, today I'm going to be reviewing another Christmas special, and this time it's going to be on Phineas and Ferb Christmas Vacation, came in the year of 2009, so yeah. So basically the plot spot, we have Phineas and Ferb that wants to do Christmas this year, and they decided that they want to make a clubhouse until Perry came, and until Perry actually came to Doofenshmirtz's lair, and he captures him, and he says, I really don't hate Christmas. Oh my god, that song's great. To me, guys, it just burps, so yeah. And also, there was an awesome song, You Got a Christmas Feeling, Take It Everywhere I Go. Yeah, definitely my favorite song in this Christmas special, so yeah. And yeah, and yeah, all I have they have to do is Phineas and Ferb have to do is help Santa Claus to have Christmas to come to Danville again. So yeah, so that's basically what plots out. Sorry, I haven't read pronounced the plot wrong, mainly because I haven't seen this Christmas special for a while. So yeah, what do I think of this Christmas special? This is definitely one of my favorite Christmas specials. I mean, definitely Phineas and Ferb is definitely one of my favorite shows of all time. I love Phineas and Ferb. Yeah, I remember watching this movie. I remember watching this show when I was a kid, and I loved it. I mean, the animation is still phenomenal and great. It still holds up to this day. Even 13 years later, it still looks amazing. So, yeah. And even the characters in this in this Christmas special are great, especially Perry the Platypus and Dr. Doofenshmirtz were both hilarious. I mean, I thought Dr. Doofenshmirtz was freaking hilarious, and also yeah, and definitely my favorite character in Phineas and Ferb definitely has to be Candace, because I think Candace is so hilarious, and she says Phineas, oh my god, she is so freaking hilarious, like, yeah, and even Isabella in this Christmas special is still great, yeah, and even the songs in this Christmas special, they're phenomenal. Like, my favorite song in this Christmas special is, I got a Christmas feeling, take it everywhere I go. I have to say, that song is absolutely phenomenal. I just love that song, so yeah. I can't believe it has been 11 years since this Christmas special came out. This is definitely one of the best Christmas specials I've ever seen in my life. So yeah, if you haven't seen this Christmas special, where have you been? I highly recommend it. It's an amazing Christmas special. So yeah, so I'm going to give Phineas and Ferb Christmas Vacation a
10 out of 10. Spectacular.
So yeah, guys. What do you think of my TV special review on Phineas and Ferb Christmas Vacation? Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, and make sure to like this video. So yeah, what's my next Christmas month review for my continuation of Christmas month? What's the next one? Yep, my favorite Christmas special of all time. I'm going to be re-reviewing this tomorrow. Santa Claus is Coming to town. You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Mainly because Santa Claus is coming to town. That's gonna be my next movie. That's gonna be my next Christmas review. So yeah. So I'll see you guys later, and bye.